Jogger with RJ. Straight up, chillate. Like so. And then grab our toes with the index and middle finger. And if you can't get to this posture right here, same thing as around your ankles. Try and get your elbows to the ground. Or you can grab the toes. Here we'll bring our right leg in, just like so. You have a lot of hip flexibility. You can bring the foot over the thigh, depending on what you're comfortable with. Grab the big toe again with the index and ring finger. Another finger, sorry. And try and lay on both arms. If you can't, again, grab the shin. Try and bend the elbows so we touch the ground. You can grab the toe and see your posture on. Switch sides. Breathe in and look up. And breathe out and look down. Cross our legs. Six legs, one leg in, second leg in. Put your hands out in front of you. Try and get your elbows to the ground. If you want, you can start with the fists. Forehead to the fists. And start taking the fingers away. You get the one fist. Do one fist with the palm under it. Or you can just do forehead to the ground. Switch the legs, so if your leg, left leg's inside, switch it to your right leg's inside, and your left leg outside, and same concept again, elbows down, two fists, facing the fingers, palm over fist, just fist, and push the fingers to the forehead to the ground. Posture is kind of a butterfly. Just bring your feet together. Pull your heels in as close as you can and flap your wings. Now you can push your feet up approximately a few inches to try and touch your forehead to your toes. Posture, we're going to bring our left leg in, and then we're going to bring our right foot over our left knee, and we're going to take our left elbow and twist our back in a few arm positions here, touch your foot over here, and you can touch your knee, or you can touch the foot, look over your right shoulder. So sides, releasing the head, bringing the right leg around, switching legs, bringing the right leg down, now bringing the left foot over, bringing the right arm over the left foot, and again trying to either grab the foot, the knee, and the inside, looking over the shoulder. Now we're going to go to our knees. We're going to try and touch our butt to our heels. Push our arms out as far as we can, forehead to the left. Comfortable with the next posture, just lay on your back. If you feel comfortable laying back with your knees, check out those quadriceps, give it a try. We're going to straighten out the legs. And grab the right knee. Pull it down as we touch our forehead to the back of our head to the ground. And straighten out the leg and try and grab the toe. If you can't grab the toe, grab behind the leg, behind the calf, or behind the toe. Sides. And straighten out the leg, running the toe or behind the leg. We're going to try and lock up and balance. Remember that toe bone while grabbing the legs, keeping the feet off the ground. Now I'm trying to cross the legs over each other, like so. And balance it on that posture, trying to get the knees to the shoulder. press one, and I just straighten out the legs and try and grab them in the legs, the calves, or the toes. The next postures are going to be arm postures. You can come onto all four, like so, or like so. And you're just simply going to lean forward, stretching out your wrists. Now you're going to turn your head, one hand around, try and slowly lean back and forward. Okay, you come down into your plank position and take a step forward, you are done with the basics.